G'day everybody, Patrol Gaming, and welcome back to another reaction video. Well, our weekly dose of David is here again. This time we've got Battle Hymn of the Republic. So we have done this one, but it's been an older version. So let's jump into this one. I'm very excited. I do like this song. I must admit, it is one to belt out. I definitely do love this song. So let's do David's version of Battle Hymn of the Republic. Gets you on your feet, it just gets you going. It's an excellent song.
Mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. He is trampling out the vintage where the grapes of wrath are stored. He has loosed the faithful lightning of his terrible swift sword. His truth is marching on. Oh, glory, glory, hallelujah. His judgment seat. Oh, be swift, my soul, to answer him. Be jubilant, my feet, while God is marching on. Ooh. In the beauty of the lilies, Christ was born across the sea with a glory that transfigures you and me. And as he died to make men holy, let us live to make men free. While God is marching on.
That is good. I mean, if you're not tapping your feet at the moment, then you might need to check your pulse because you may be dead. Right, let's listen to this. I love the way before the first chorus, he turns around and the music stops and he just raises his arms and then it starts. Ah, that is so good. So good. I love the different change in it. Fantastic.
Mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. He is trampling out the vintage where the grapes of wrath are stored. He has loosed the faithful lightning of his terrible swift sword. His truth is marching on. Oh, glory,
that is good. That is good.
Glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. It's true. That shall never call retreat. He is sifting out the hearts of men before his judgment seat. Oh, be swift, my soul, to answer him. Be jubilant, my feet, while God is marching on. In the beauty of the lily, Christ was born across the sea with a glory in his bosom that transfigures you and me. And as he died to make men holy, let us live.
Wow, that was excellent. That was excellent. That is a good one to get you up, get you moving, get that Holy Spirit moving within you too. Wow, that is fantastic. I love that arrangement on that. Obviously, that was probably David. I haven't heard, but I'm assuming it is. Fantastic. Fantastic. Man, I just cannot wait. Cannot wait to go to a barn bash. That would be something I would definitely do. Definitely do. So, don't know when. I have no idea when. But hopefully sooner rather than later. Who knows? Who knows? Definitely on the bucket list. It's already on there. So it's just a matter of time. Just a matter of time. But guys, let me know if you enjoyed that. Thumbs up if you did. Let me know in the comment section. Man, that gets you moving. It's just, you want to get up, you want to start clapping, you want to do something, you want to sing along, whatever it is. Just one of those songs, and he just does it so perfect. So guys, let me know what you thought of it. Hopefully you did enjoy it. So, but thank you again for spending some time with me on this Dose of David week. Monday when you see this, I don't know what day it is. I'm recording this and I'm all over the place, but this is our weekly Dose of David, as we do every Monday. Guys, hopefully you're still enjoying it. Let me know again down there. I'm kind of running out of comments here, so get those comments in. You know I read every single one of them. You can always hit me up on Facebook as well too. So, you know, I love getting comments. I love reading the comments. All of them are always, always supportive. You get one or two little, you know, whatever, but the supportive ones definitely outweigh the negative ones. But anyway, we won't worry about them. We're moving on. As we said, we're marching on. So, but guys, thank you for spending some time with me. Make sure you stay safe wherever you are, and I'll definitely see you in the next reaction video.